Let's see. I think we can luck with this one as well. Don't be too difficult. Alright, you're doing good. Oh, there he is. Wonderful. I don't know why I picked up the chair. Just looking around for stuff. Oh, here's something. Kindle for advanced students. Cool. Going down. Pretty cool. Alright. Let's go to number 3 then. Okay, you guys remember the password? 9468. 946. 9648. There we go. Wonderful. Okay. Go up here. So, let's see what to do. Go to difficulty of 6. And here's the save. Okay, hold on. Let me think. Let's pull up our screen and see how many points we got to Ninja Spears. Oh. This computer skill and hacking would go up a little bit. Probably important later on, so might as well put that in there so we can get through this part really quickly. Mm-hmm. Oh, we lost our intelligence there. Hold on. Let me just reapply aspects. Okay, cool. Unlocked. Alright, we just unlocked the jewel safe, so let's go to there. I'll take that, take that, take that, take that. Wonderful. And it's got here, and... Oh, you've gotta be... You followed me up here. Can I eat this guy? Is it totally okay if I eat this guy? You just be quiet for a second. Yeah, yum, duck or bud. I don't see why you decided to follow me up here.
Come on!
That guy's a joke. Let's see. And bye. Bye bye. Okay. Yeah, the shots here are pretty pathetic. Okay, that was pretty easy. Swanky. Oh crap, what the hell? What the hell happened to him? I didn't even get here yet. He's dead, sister. Yeah, that guy is dead, and I'm pretty sure this is Paul's apartment, so Paul is dead. And apparently he was and with some female company, and the female company is now sick as well. So let's check it out. That's always it, there is always a follow-up to this thing. I think it's 1203. Yep, we're in. Let's see if we can all specs. Checking everything really quickly. Oh, this is something. Safe key. Okay. Is it safe right there? Oh, okay.
Paul, is that me? Hey, you're not Paul. Who are you? What are you doing in here?
I don't know. Lily's identical twin, Paul. Celestine? I forget who what her name is. I'm forgetting the Paul. He just wanted me to come by and check up on you.
He did?
Oh, her name's Hannah.
That's so sweet. He's such a nice guy. Is everything okay with him?
Yeah, sure. You sound pretty sick, though, Hannah. Are you okay?
I don't really know. I've taken all kinds of medicine, but I can't seem to get rid of it. I feel like I got a fever and a sore throat. I'm real weak. Can't seem to get out of bed. What day is it? I can't remember.
Sounds really bad. Where'd you get it?
Well, I think I got sick from one of my clients. I was feeling fine until I saw her a few days ago.
Who was this client?
She was just a woman who called. She found my ad in the newspaper. Usually only do business with referrals, you know, but she was offered a lot of money.
What can you tell me about this woman?
Her name was Jezebel. Jezebel Locke. I'm usually not too good with names, you know, but hers was so strange. Can't seem to get it out of my head.
Where did you meet her, Hannah? Where is Jezebel Lucky?
She had a room at the Empire Hotel. I can't remember the number. Hey, are you sure that Paul's okay? He's not sick, is he?
Paul's just fine, Hannah. Don't worry about him. He's just on the floor, or lying unconscious. He's not breathing and not speaking. Being, I don't know, about a floor behind, underneath you? I'm sure he will, Hannah.
I hope so. I really do.
Rest in peace, Hannah. I'll go take care of him. You know, that's like three dead people in this apartment. The producer, Paul. And now Hannah. I'm beginning to think these farms are gonna go really cheap really after this, but. Oh, money. Exit. Well, we did gain some money, so. Got the safe key and some money. Good finds. Oh. Appointment book. Checking down the hallway. Let's look at the appointment book really quickly. Creatures, appointment book. Arthur. So Montgomery bring the handcuffs and the orange jumpsuit. He's like, play locked in the woman's prison. This guy is sick. Oh, you have no idea what sick is, woman. Vandal B at the blood bank. Bring pliers and the blowtorch. What? David Hatter, room 413 at Lockheed. He likes that weird umbrella and water balloon thing. Okay. Simon Milligan. Downstairs in his room. Gotta hate that guy. Oh, I understand. And now it's the god date. Jessica Lucky. Okay. Has a suite in Empire Hotels. Basically just reiterating information. Okay. Can I go down, please? Can the thing come up? It'd be really nice to think come up. Yay, elevators! Let's go to the ground floor. I think the cops still stuck on some other floor, so I think we're okay, but...